To be real, I wanna murder these innocents. My guilty conscience is grim. To be honest, I'm sickening. I keep a skeleton in my bathroom. Skulls on my desk, I'm over the edge. Worse than Goldberg and Lesnar. She in Florida, I'm in CT. One day I want her to see me on almost all of her favorite shows or channels on the TV. Watch me go berserk, then hit from TMZ. I smoke with Weezy, fuck the Iggy Azalea. Then cheat on Amber Rose with a girl identical to Riri or Rihanna, causing drama. Claim I bought 10 Lambos when I really got a yellow Honda Civic. Tell my manager I got chopped up liver inside the fridge and let him know that nobody's allowed to eat inside our kitchen. Fuck the lies you wanna frame us for when we the truth. Alphabetical slaughter, my advice, stay on your P's and Q's. Skateboard P like Pharrell Williams. Rap God still on YouTube, gotta keep it real with my monsters who click on my vids when I post up. Show them how to move in a room full of vultures. Blunting more than ever, it's whatever when I roll up. Prove I'm not psychotic, we ain't bout it, then expose us. Traveling to LA soon as I get right. Join the Lucas and Chris Brown, nigga, I don't die. I ain't going out without a MMA fight. I don't talk to no one but the real ones in the sky. '16, '15, '17, '98, I'll be waiting at the crib. 4 years, set the move. 4 years, do things your man would never do. 4 years, stay true to yourself though. I just wanna sell tickets, never sell. So a while back, I was trapped under a spell though. Emotionally, I was living pure hell though. Became a fucking god, then my spirit made a change. Now I got a new job, heal the people in pain. Do you know what it's like? Feel abused, take a hate. Dressing like you suicidal with a noose as a chain. Playing Russian roulette, hope the bullet kissed the brain. Telling everyone you sorry you was born a mistake. Hoping God understands and he lets you through the gate. Then he sends you back to earth and tells you it ain't too late. Crying for another chance, then I lay down and pray. Next day, linked up with my old friend Bass. Like an uncle to me, building up a very own stage. Without him, I would probably disappear, fade away. Gratitude ain't never vague, he the hero I should thank. Company about the bank, I'm about to be the face. Ain't no turning back around, tunnel vision going straight. Know my life going down in the motherfucking drain. Heard a lot of people when I spazzed. No longer give a fuck, that's that. Unnecessary to backtrack. I don't lack class, I keep my books in my backpack. Give them backlash, no I'm not dope cause I rap fast. I'm the illest cause my god level spirits surpassed rap. I ain't cool because I got 7k on my channel now. I'm the realest cause I don't gotta take any handouts. Over 1000 videos, did it on my own. No one else records me, I edit, I'm alone at home. Feeling like a modern Rolling Stone. Behind the act, niggas never wanna show they soul. They sold they souls, no wonder why they rapidly grow. I grind hard for the work I put in rapping these flows. Reacting the most, live stream sometimes. Crazy how much love and praise you get from one punchline. Honestly when fans hit me up for SML, I love it. Maybe hard to see, but Logan's pioneering puppets. It's authentic how we made a living off of plushes. Turning nothing into something that he truly wanted. I don't envy it at all, I'm inspired from it. Even though right now he's catching bonfire from it. Used to see the spam requests and get tired of it. But now I look and build what everyone desires from it. Real shit, I was lazy, I was making excuses. Wasn't even moving, made myself look stupid. Focused on the little shit that made me lose it. Now it's all good, I ain't tripping or clueless. I got the power to do whatever they can't. Be a man, take a stand, show more love to my fans. Create entrepreneur plans, independence is grand. God first, God mode, infinite lifespan.